You have offered me freedom. Thank you for your kindness.
Athenians gain an advantage.
Kiare, friend. Anything a mercenary can do for you?
Those bastard soldiers hired me to play at their revels. I played until my fingers bled, but I never saw a single drachmi. The next concert I play will be for their widows.
And you're asking me to get it for you?
Yes. It needs to be returned without a scratch.
I'll handle this.
By Zeus, thank you, Mistios.
I'll be back when everything's taken care of. Want to be caught here. Time to get paid.
it's been handled, Mistios?
It's all yours.
The gods were smiling on me the day we met. Thank you. Please, for your trouble.
That'll do.
I should check that out.
Sounds human. Better check it out.
Thank you.
Need a mercenary, stranger? Thieves everywhere! Right now, one of those Malakis is cutting down our forest, loading up his boat with wood to sell at the port. A thief, you say? Or a merchant? A merchant is a thief if he takes what is not his, Mystios.
You want me to run my blade through his skull?
The gods show me mercy. That is exactly what I desire.
All right. I'll do it.
Do this carefully.
Here.
Τρισκατάρατος είμαι. Έγνωδη.
Stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Brought you to me, Mystios. I am forever grateful.
Now, my payment.
You again? Have you killed him?
Your man is dead.
You've helped me more than you know. Take this.
Happy to help.
Stay over there.
They'll keep a sharp watch here.
Anything yet?
No sign.
That Malaka's here somewhere. Stay sharp.
Will not escape me. Any trace there?
Not a thing.
Malaka, stay sharp, or it'll be your guts baking in the sun.
Won't get fun.
Your life ends here!
That's right! Run away!
Only Kyle!
this much.
Someone with your strength. Join my crew. Yeah!
Need something?
You see my hands, Mistios. I have been a slave since childhood. My parents sold me to pay their debts.
Sometimes, people don't have much choice.
I hear they live well now. My father makes good drachmi as a merchant sailing from port to port. I've paid for his wealth with my sweat and blood.
And you want me to send him to the ferryman?
Not quite. I need you to destroy the boat.
I'm in.
By Zeus. Thank you.
Here, stranger. You say somebody stole something?
Somebody stole something? Look around! Bandits took almost everything. And worst of all, they stole my family's vase. After so many generations, it's gone.
You're wealthy. You could buy yourself a new vase.
A new vase? Didn't you hear me? It's a family heirloom. You can't replace something like that.
How much is this vase worth to you?
I'll pay a substantial amount of drachmi for it. A very substantial amount. Is finding my vase something you could do?
I'll find your vase, but I'll need some ideas of where to look for it.
Speak with my slave near the warehouses. I sent him to uncover what he could from other slaves in the area. Hopefully he's learned something by now.
I'll return if I find the vase. Your master tells me you might have learned something about the missing vase.
I have, but I'll need something from you before I can talk about it.
I don't like conditional deals like this. I have a job to do.
I understand. But what I need from you isn't a labor or an action. It's a commitment.
So, what do you need?
I'm hoping that after you retrieve the vase, you'll tell my master that I told the bandits to loot the house.
Why would you want to do that?
After the summer solstice, my master plans to give me my freedom. But I don't want it. I'm hoping that if I take partial blame for the crime, I can offer my continued servitude as atonement.
That's ridiculous. But I'll think about it. Now, tell me about the bandits.
Other slaves in the area assure me that the bandits from the northern hills of Mount Ochi are the ones ransacking the nearby homes.
The northern hills of Mount Ochi? Is there a more precise place I should look for these bandits?
The slaves mentioned there's a copper mine in the area. That's where I'd put my hideout if I was a bandit.
I'm curious why you're not excited to have your freedom.
With my master, I have purpose, responsibilities, food, and shelter. All the things I wouldn't have on my own.
With your freedom, you can acquire all that, you know.
We all have different circumstances and abilities, Mistios. This life offers me the best chance of survival.
I will go find these bandits and get your master's vase.
Remember what we talked about when you return it to my master.
I need that bounty. You have to die. The bounty on you is today is my lucky day.
Toro is open.
There it is. Copper mine. The mine. If the slave's right, the vase should be here.
Thank you. Is someone messing with me? Mithrios! Hand over your
thank you. up!
It's just business! Nothing else! you get me out! By your knees, I'm free at last. My thanks.
Please, let me out! Thank you. The gods will not forget your excellent business.
All this trouble over an old vase. That slave wants me to lie for him. Caught anything, Hunter?
Not much food around lately. Since the plague, there's not enough farmers and too many desperate hunters. I'm going to try for fish.
Sounds sensible.
There's sharks in these waters, though. I'm not equipped for those. But you seem well armed.
So I should kill all the sharks?
Yes. All of them must be gutted. Do you accept?
It won't be easy, but I'll take care of it.
The gods must be smiling on me.
Leave it to me.
Have you found my vase?
Yes.
That's great news. Who took it?
It turns out your slave told the bandits to loot your home and take the vase.
What? Can this be true?
Yes, master. If you'll allow me to make atonement, I'll...
Atonement? Never! I won't allow a slave who tells bandits to steal from his master to work for me.
What? No. Please, no. Let me stay.
I won't hear it. Leave now! Before I pay these Mystios to kill you. Go! Just when you think you know someone. Here's your payment for returning my vase.
Thank you. Forge activated. Synchronizing retransmission chronosity. Contact engaged.
This imprint is shaped like the sword Deimos had at the cultists' meeting. Was it forged in this place?
Have you back, Commander? We should sail this way, Commander. I wish I had your confidence.
When you're ready, meet me at the Pnyx in Athens.
Phobos, away!
Let's see what this city has in store for me.
But we must come together now for the glory of Athens!
Glory for you!
Friends, please! Just because the Spartans are near our walls does not mean we can act like them! A good crop? Shame the Spartans burned the fields where it grew! The Parthenon is glorious, Pericles, but at what cost? How many triremes could we have built instead?
We must not become divided!
We are divided! And the Spartans are winning! Back, Pericles, or I will!
Oh, good. You came. Things are worse than I feared. Cleon has turned the mob. We have to hurry.
Where?
To Pericles.
Stay back!
She is no threat to Pericles, I assure you.
Ah, Herodotus. It's fine. Let them through.
It's good to see you again, Pericles.
And you as well. I only wish it were under better circumstances. And who's this?
Cassandra.
Welcome, Cassandra. And what did you think of your first taste of Athens?
I think you and Cleon both made good points.
Good points aren't at all what the crowd seem to care about. They're afraid, and Cleon indulged their fear.
Pericles, we've come to...
We must choose our moment wisely, and speak our words more privately.
Fine. We've come to you on urgent business.
As does everybody.
I may have told Cassandra you'd invite her to your symposium.
You'd ask me to exclude every Athenian and invite an outsider instead. You heard the crowd. They don't need another reason to hate me.
If she's working for you, maybe the prying eyes will see her as a servant.
I'm no one's servant.
Cassandra, this is Athens. If you want something, sometimes you have to play a role.
And what exactly is it that you want?
I'm looking for a woman who's very important to me. Herodotus said a symposium could be useful for gaining information.
He would be correct. I can get you in, although I can't promise the information you seek will be found.
Just tell me what to do.
First, check on my colleague, Medeiros. He was meant to meet me today, and it's not like him to miss an appointment.
Done.
My friend, Phidias, needs to be taken out of Athens as soon as possible.
Anything else?
Yes. There's an ostracism vote taking place that could use your... influence.
Metiochos, you said he was your colleague?
A politician and ally. He's one of my most loyal friends.
Phidias? The famous sculptor? What did he do, exactly?
He stands accused of multiple offenses and is awaiting trial. You'll find him under close guard at his workshop.
Ostracism?
Exile is a term you may be more familiar with. Here in Athens, we vote between two people to decide who should leave.
It's between the sophist Anaxagoras and another man, on trial for impiety. My contact near the Agora will give you the details.
I'll do it.
I'll expect you to use discretion.
That went well. It isn't exactly an invitation, but the promise of one is just as good. Although I'm sure he'll still ask Aspasia if it's okay.
So long as it comes.
Χαίρε, friend. I saw you talking to my associate, Pericles.
From what I saw, you weren't doing much associating.
That's just politics. Pericles is a good man, a fine man, just not the right man.
That's not what I heard.
From whose lips? His?
He was elected. Athens is the seat of democracy.
Oh, it is. It's just that the wrong man is sitting in that seat.
Did you actually need something, or did you just want to educate me on the finer points of democracy?
Pericles is holding parties for the rich and powerful while we're under siege. What I want is for my people to reclaim control. You could help me.
My services don't come cheap.
I understand the wills of commerce and the needs of the people. I will pay you handsomely for your services.
And how do you want me to help?
Help Athens, not me! The Spartans howl outside our city walls. Create chaos among their ranks. Make them suffer as we do. Think about it. Will you take my commission and show the Spartans we're not defeated yet?
I have no problem killing Spartans.
Good. Kill their commander, Nabis. Destroy their supplies and return to me with proof of your exploits. Show them that we have teeth, too.
I'll get it done.
Trust me. This is a huge opportunity for you.
Stop. I can't let you go any further.
It isn't often you see a guard outside of an artist's workshop.
I just do what I'm told, stranger. And until I'm told otherwise, no one is going in or out.
Stand aside. This is important.
So is keeping people out. Maybe you can see Phidias after his trial, if the people spare his life.
It's been so long since Phidias and I have seen each other. You understand, don't you?
Oh, come to pay him a last visit before the trial. He's as good as dead, you know. Better make this one count.
Just don't tell anyone I was here.
Sure.
Sorry about that.
How did you get past the guard? No one gets past the guard.
Relax. Pericles sent me.
Praise Athena. I knew he'd send help. I was worried they sent someone after me.
They? Who?
The shadows in the night. Why you fear falling asleep? They're hunting me. Us. No one is safe in Athens anymore.
The cult of Cosmos. You know about them.
Of course I know about the cult. Here, look at this.
These are instructions.
On how to kill me. But they've been taught.
Then Pericles isn't just getting you out of Athens to save you from the trial. He's saving you from being murdered.
I don't know who to trust. I'm just an artist. I just wanted to create. Please, what am I to do?
First, you need to pull yourself together. You're on trial, the people are against you, and now I find that the cult want to kill you. I said pull yourself together!
Yes, of course.
Cleon said you're wasting the people's drachmi. If he had his way, he'd serve them your head.
Cleon mentioned me? That's going to hurt Pericles. First impiety, now theft, after all we've done for this city.
You and Pericles seem close.
For Pericles and me, it started with our love of Athens. Our differences push us to greatness. That is true friendship.
All right, we need to go. Do you have any idea where I can take you?
South of Athens, there's an island called Seriphos. My friend Theras lives there. When I discovered the plot against me, I sent word to him. If anyone can help us, he can.
Any clues he has of the cultists' identities, I want them.
Yes, anything.
A guard?
I'll distract them while you sneak out. Meet me tonight to set sail for Seriphos. Don't show your face until you see me at the docks.
I understand.
You didn't really think I'd let you come and go as you please, did you? Now, where are you?
Come on.
So many boats, so many people. There must be enough food here to feed Kefalonia for a year.
Good. You made it. I was beginning to worry.
I told you I'd get you out of Athens.
So you did.
Can your friend be trusted?
Theras and I have been friends for a long time. I just sent word telling him where to meet us.
Wasting time will only get us into trouble. Let's head to Seriphos while we still can.
Yeah.
ready to set sail?
Commander on board!
I've left places I've called home.
Herodotus, what's that island ahead of us?
That, my friend, is the famous island of Samos.
The place where Athens defeated the Persians.
It's in this bay that the great Athenian strategos, Aristocles, destroyed the Persian fleet and saved the Greek world.
And the fleet would be useful!
We're at full speed!
Athens, we're fired!
Increase speed! Ramming speed!
Look out! Arrows! They're speeding up for a hit, Commander!
No! Arrows, are you ready? Release now!
Watch for those arrows! A pelting strike! Just a moment! They're trying to ram us!
Now! Attack!
Use another arrow!
Increase speed!
Ready yourself, Nice ship.
You don't have to do that.
Do what?
Fill the silence.
Oh, I wasn't trying to do that at all. I simply don't find myself traveling the seas very often.
It can be freeing.
Yes, freeing seems to be an accurate word. Although I've begun to feel a bit sick.
Lean over the side if you need to. Otherwise, you're dreaming.
Your stomach turning as much as mine is.
You'll get used to it. We'll reach Seriphus before long. Night, Barnabas.
Sorry. Years ago, on a bright night like this one, my old friend Charos and I were sailing to Samos when we heard our names being sung out in the middle of the darkness. The song was so sweet, we forgot how to sail.
Don't tell me. You saw the sirens.
It's good to see you alive and well, Phidias.
And you, Thiras. As you can see, I didn't get here alone.
Ah, yes. The kind and thoughtful hero you mentioned in your letter.
I'm glad I could get him out alive.
And for that heroism, I found some information on a man named Brisson who's plotting Phidias' early demise. Hopefully you can make something of this clue.
I can.
Please give Pericles my thanks and my farewell. And be careful. I still believe many in Athens are in danger.
I'll see you all at the selection ceremony, ladies. I especially hope you show up.
Let me guess. He's rich.
That's Etios, the scion of the most influential family in Chaos. And his wife choosing ceremony is tomorrow. We need Eros's blessings to be picked.
You hope to marry into riches?
No! My feelings are for Etios, not his wealth.
Your eyes tell your true feelings.
I feel like you're making fun of me.
You better start praying like the rest of them.
No, I have to stand out. If I do what everyone else is doing, I'll never be picked by Eros or Etios. I need to do something. Anything.
Anything?
Yes, anything.
Eros? Please, his ears are stuffed full with the prattling of these women. Let me help. I'm a witch of Ekati, goddess of witchcraft and magic. I know just the thing. A love potion. Ridiculous. Love potions are a myth.
I'll buy it from you, please. Sell it to me. And don't let the others hear you.
I don't need your drachmi. I spread the word of Ekati freely. But a love potion is tailored to the imbiber. I have to make one just for you. And once you've drained every last drop of it down your pretty throat, you will exude pure, irresistible beauty. Aetios will fall in love with you instantly. First, we'll need two things. A cask of the finest wine, and some wild mushrooms.
But where can I find that at such short notice?
I'm sure the Mystios could procure these items for you.
Please, Mystios. Please, you've got to help me. In the name of love, and a lot of drachmi. Well, I'll give you all I've got. If Etios picks me, I'll be sure to give you even more.
Fine. I'll get the ingredients for your love potion. The finest wine isn't much to go on. How will I get it? A shipment of expensive wine was lost in a shipwreck recently. Look around the wreckage in Pirate Bay, and you'll find a cask or two. If it hasn't already been pillaged by pirates. It's beached on the west coast of the island. Where will I find wild mushrooms? No, no. A new shipment of very special mushrooms has arrived at the customs warehouse. Fetch me some of those. That's all? I'll see to the items. Excellent. Meet us at the temple on the hilltop when you're done.
Oh.
Επικαλούμεσαι, μάκαρ πολιώνει με
τρίπο. Hey! That's the warehouse. The wild mushrooms will be in there somewhere. Pirates haven't gotten here yet. That must be the shipwreck she was talking about.
You never know.
If someone needs killing, I do it from a bush with a bow. They will pay, Malacca.
I know they were here.
Came from over there. Alpha the Archer.
Looters stripped the shipwreck clean. Customs warehouse. Better get looking for those mushrooms.
I know. That's why I'm bringing it up. What if she, I don't know, has plans for these mushrooms?
What does a pirate need with mushrooms?
I heard they can be made into weapons. Or a poison, I can't remember.
Just shut up.
Thank you.
I swear I heard something.
Wine and wild mushrooms. That's all of it. I should go to the girl and the witch at the temple. Here's everything you asked for.
Thank you, Mistios!
Now, I just need a more personal artifact. The last ingredient.
I've come this far, I'll see it through.
What else do you need, witch?
No. What I need, the girl can provide.
I'll give you whatever you need to be with Etios.
We'll just need a little snip of your beautiful locks. Your part in this is done, Mystios. Come to the selection ceremony at Aetios's house to witness the fruits of your labor. It's the one overlooking the sea.
You've got to come! Once Etios picks me, I'll make sure to pay you your due.
I hope he has deep pockets. His love didn't come cheap.
Come. There's much left to do. See you at the ceremony, Mystios.
Little girl doing in a clay pit.
Oh, Mystios. Hi, Mystios. I'm just preparing something for my friends. I've been here all day, but I still need more clay. I need enough for all of them.
Your friends will be upset with you for giving them dirt.
Silly Mystios, I'm not going to give this to them. I have other things in mind to give them.
You're a generous friend. What do you want to give them?
I want to give them some nice jewelry.
You mean jewelry?
That's what I said!
You don't look like you could afford any, honestly.
I know! That's why I was going to get some shiny stones in the abandoned mines, and a few pearls from the lagoon. But I've been stuck here all day with the clay, and the abandoned mines are kinda scary. Do you think you could help me get some gifts for my friends? It'd make them happy, and that would make me happy. I'll make some jewelry for you, too, for helping me.
Gladly, young lady. I'll see to it you get the best pearls and shiny stones. And I wouldn't mind some jewelry myself.
Yay! Thank you. You're really nice for a big, scary-looking person.
These pearls you talked about, where can I find them?
North of the clay pit, in the lagoon. They're just sitting there in the water, but there are some big sharks in there. Be careful!
Where are these abandoned mines with your shiny stones?
The mine is in the meadow, west of the temple.
I'll see what I can find. Where are all your friends?
They'll be coming soon, just a little longer.
Speak up, child. I can't hear you.
Never mind. I'll introduce you to them later.
Okay, that's all I need to know. I'll see you later.
I should be done here soon. Meet me at the cliff overlooking the lagoon, okay? I'll introduce you to my friends. Thanks, Mystios.
That's the lagoon with the pearls. This is the lagoon the little girl mentioned. That's enough pearls. Ah, the mines. That's where the shiny stones are. The abandoned mines with the shiny stones. Pearls and the shiny stones. I should return to the little girl. Thank you.
Ah, sunrise. The little girl and her friends. She got here sooner than I thought she would.
Mistyos! You made it just in time! My friends have finally arrived!
I don't see anyone else here but us.
What? Silly Mistyos, can't you see them? They're right over there! The one on the left is Theo, and the one on the right is Erla.
They look friendly, but I don't think they really count as your friends.
What do you mean? They're my friends. I made them.
I know you made them, but that...
Mother told me to make friends, Mistyos, and I did.
This isn't the way to make friends. Tell your mother that...
I can't! She's dead, Mistyos. Mother is dead. She joined the pirates. Told me she'll bring back so much drachmi, we could swim in it. But one day, she came back, Mistyos. Her favorite white robe was all red. And she told me to take care of myself and make more friends. But I've never had any friends. I didn't know what she meant. So I thought really, really hard and made my friends out of clay. Did I make a mistake? Mother won't be upset at me, right? I didn't mean it. I didn't mean it.
No, child, no. You did great. Your mother would be proud of you. Friends come in all shapes and sizes. I have an eagle, and he's a close friend of mine.
Wow, really? That's so cool.
Here you go. Your gifts for your friends, as promised. Why don't you go put them on for them? I'm sure they'll like that.
Thank you, Mistyos. You're the best. I'll go do that right now.
I'm sorry, child. I could not break your heart, even if it was good for you.
I swear on my life, any lives I will take from others, I will not fail the cosmos again.
I should check in on her later. Thank you.